Okay, this is Smot back here, continuing on. A little talk about here in terms of the video anyways. I went ahead and, you know, I guess maybe the quest markers or something are glitched, because basically it sent me right into Caesar's camp and trying to kill Caesar directly, which is not the intent of the quest that I had selected. So, let's see here. You can see here, for this Oh My Papa, tells me to go there. That is not where I fucking need to go. Also tells me to go up here, which I don't remember if I did or not. Let me go up there really quick. I have not discovered that location. Alright, what if I go here? I thought I did destroy that location, but apparently I haven't. I could have swore I discovered this location. But I guess not. Yeah, I thought I did. I thought I did go over here. What items do I have? Let's see here. Yeah, this one I thought I got that there. Huh. Well, we'll find out, I suppose. Yeah, because I went down here. Let's go there, see what happens. And basically up through there. I'm like 100% positive I did this, but we're gonna find out. We are gonna find out. Should be able to fast travel if that's the case, like no question. It doesn't really piss me off if like somehow or other it didn't like record my the stuff I did and didn't save my spot, you know? It's really frustrating. See anything here? Nope. Nothing there. Nothing there at all. Yeah, so I know I came up here, because I have, like, the quest to do this, like, these stuff. So, like, how the fuck, how the heck do I not have this thing for fast travel? That is my question. You gotta walk around over here? I don't know.
Papa says cut off the head and the snake will die. I guess the chairman's days are numbered.
Sith Yaos? In this, like, suit. It's funny. Still in the suit. I guess I can't fast travel here. You have not yet discovered this location. Nope, haven't discovered it, I'm just in it. Heal. This. Get away, but yeah, I'm way dog. Cool, now I've discovered it, that's great. That's just freaking great. Alright, let's see. Can I get over there? No, it doesn't let me jump.
I would have thought the monorail bombing would slow
does not let me jump.
Mr. House isn't a
Okay.
A robot dog?
That's right.
Never seen one of those before. Seems like everybody with a stake in the Mojave is gearing up for something big.
Okay, so I gotta go over there. I guess, maybe? Can you go behind here? No, I can't. I can come back here, though. Okay, I'm gonna fall down that. That's nice. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead this way, I guess. Okay, so we're going down here. Maybe. Can I make this jump? I'm gonna try. Oh yeah, I got that. This guy, who's this guy?
Mr. House isn't a man to be trusted. Watch yourself.
Some random person. Cool, what a box. The Red Rock Drug Lab, huh?
Whoa, new guy.
That's me.
Huh? Look, man, me and Diane, we don't dig on that politics stuff, savvy? Sure, Caesar's a... Dude, what a total haul. No way that's Copa-shi-shi. Yeah, okay. Me and Diane got your back. No sweat. What do you mean?
Huh. Take it easy, dude. I have some apparel that, like, makes my thing go up. Speech 5. Speech 10, there we go.
Hey, look who it is, bringing... What do you...
There we go.
Oh, you're right. I should start a side project making meds to keep my aura clean.
Sure should.
Diane.
Huh.
Right on. What have you got?
See here. Slasher. Frickin' slasher.
Right. Grudalicious! That oughta rake in the caps. What do I owe ya? Here's a little tink-tink to weight your pockets.
Cool. Let's see. You can teach him a lot of stuff, I guess, huh? Nice.
Soon Caesar will send his best troops from... Groot. Here's a...
Let's see. Do some more, get some more caps, man.
Right on, let's have
Ooh,
it.
Speaks a lot, thing.
Papa says cut off the head.
Groot.
Cool.
Here's a...
One more. Cool, so they like me a lot now. Let's get some caps.
Grudal. Here's...
Cool. Okay, let's see here.
Already on it. I whipped up a few stim packs already. But if you've got any more recipes, I'll take them.
Let's see. What's ready for sale now? Alright, let's see. Slasher. Oh, okay, so it's like that one thing that gives you, like, yeah,